Welcome back to some more War on the Sea, folks. Game by the developers of Cold Waters and Atlantic Fleet. This is Colby, and from the last episode, we are in the same engagement with the single destroyer. This was originally a two-destroyer group that had come towards Port Moresby. Now down to half strength, and we are closing in stealthily with our two fleet boats. Try and get the spread to open up here. Come on. Pump the speed up a bit with the croaker. Okay. Alright. We're gonna do 6. And a 5-degree spread. Croaker. And I'm gonna fire with an 8-degree spread from Tautog. Close. Hoping that we can at least get one of them. One of these torpedoes to hit. We got 12 coming in. There's croakers. Should have had Tautog fire first. Let's speed this one up a bit. Here they come. Looks like one's gonna hit. Oh. Oh, damn it. Oh, one did hit. Another one. Oh, right the hell under her. Oh, one in the bowels though. She's taking 2 hits. She is 2 for 4. She's got critical flooding. She is taking on water. She is already starting to list really heavily. And what's worse is she's leaning into, she's turning into the torpedo hits. That's making the flooding worse. She could freaking capsize from the turn if the physics are right. turned right into Tautog's. Maybe that was actually a better idea. Looks like this one here is going to be the one that can take her on. they're still fighting the ship. They're trying to do their damnedest to make sure that their ship survives. door with a wider spread. I'm starting to wonder if the fact that it's always saying there's no layer, if it's not so much that there's no layer, but that there's, it's too deep for us to dive underneath it. Oof! Unlucky. Let's see, what's the report looking like? Heavy damage. Damaged. It might be. Explain why she can't really. She can't really turn as fast. That Akazuki turned around and fucking went flank. Okay. still heavy. Showboat. Too damaged. She's gonna be out, I think, a week. Where the... Okay. South Dakota's gonna be out a week. Same with the San Diego. This recording here, and in the next one we'll have some more action where Task Force 24 is going to take on those two destroyers now. So we'll see you on the next one. If you're liking it, please subscribe, and thank you very much for watching. Take care, stay safe. This has been Colby, and Colby out.